Guys, we need you in recess. Quick.
Nurse, can you keep an eye on my patient for me?
I can't see out of my eye. What's wrong with it?
Okay, let's have a look. Right, there's a relative afferent pupillary defect, diffuse subconjunctival hematoma, limited eye movement, marked proptosis. Yeah, it looks like a retrobulbar hemorrhage.
Everything's black. I'm blind. Am I blind?
Okay, Lauren, there's been a buildup of blood behind your eye that's putting pressure on your optic nerve.
Please don't let me go blind.